Why can having a routine be helpful when young people are struggling to deal with uncertainty?
I think routine can create some predictability and it can create some structure in somebody's day that will help them to feel safe and secure. And so when someone is really struggling with lots and lots of uncertainty in their lives, as we all were when the pandemic happened, having some moments in the day when things are predictable and structured can actually be downtime. It can be time when you feel safe and secure, you know what's going to happen at that moment, and that can be really helpful to reduce anxiety and to reduce worry. So I think routine and structure can be really helpful for those reasons.